Hello guys, good morning, good morning. Today I have four people coming for lunch. So I'm going to make a quick lunch, which is shrimp, to this size of shrimp you need like four in each person. So what I did is I marinate my shrimp into a can of Sprite for 1 hour. After 1 hour, you drain your shrimp and then dry it as possible is dry. And then you added like a tablespoon or a teaspoon. If you like it spicy, then you can use a teaspoon for like a pound of shrimp. And then two tablespoons of olive oil, and the same thing, the black peppercorn and the parsley. So you mix them together until they absorb the your ingredients, your sauce. Okay, before grilling it, you can broil in your oven for 5 to 7 minutes. But be careful, shrimp guy is very tricky to cook. When you overcook, it's gonna be hard and like a rubber. So what if you see that it's turning pink, then you turn it. As long as it's turning pink, it means that it's cooked. And then I just steam the asparagus and put butter in it. But when you serve your shrimp, you can serve it plain, or you can serve it with a cocktail sauce. Or you can serve it with a salad dressing, you know, as a dip. If you don't have a cocktail sauce, I will show you how to make a cocktail sauce. The sweet release pickles. If you don't have release, you can chop the pickles and then squeeze the lemon juice, and then you add brown sugar and a ketchup. Okay, you can add also hot sauce. It depends. If you want it stronger, you add more. But if you want it mild, you add less. So to that, I'm making avocado salad and tomato. This is with basil. First basil from my garden. rinse it. Always use a wet paper towel to stabilize your the same thing. You are like making it cubes. Okay, see, cubes. So you do like that with a spoon, and then you do this. Okay. Once you open your avocado, you need to squeeze lemon on it. You know why? It's turning brown, so you need to add lemon juice as soon as possible. To this, I'm adding a teaspoon of sugar. Okay, you add a teaspoon of sugar. If you want, you can take the tomato seeds out if you don't want those seeds. This is Rome tomato, guys. Sorry, I forgot to tell you, this is Rome tomato, but you can use any tomato. You have a fresh basil, you put it in the water, not inside the fridge. See, like this is my parsley and basil. Because you know why? If you keep your basil inside the fridge, it's going to turn brown. See how nice is it? So this is done that. And then I'm going to serve with this shrimp and mixed salad. And that is your lunch. So I have the people in an hour. Okay, this is really good. I forgot you have to add the dressing that I made. You know, the red wine vinegar and honey and mustard. Okay, so this is done.
So you try to dry yourself.
See? Try it possible. And then adding the
parsley.
And olive oil. This is garlic. it smells good. So you can grill in your oven. You know, you set your oven into broil for very quick until it turn pink. You know, when it's pink, it's cooked. Or you can use your frying pan. You know, heat it up your frying pan. Put butter in it a little bit if you want butter, or you can use olive oil. So when you serve it, serve with lemon like that. You know, in your platters, you arrange lemon with it, because some people like lemon in the shrimp. Some is cocktail sauce, and the sauce that I show you, either one of them, or you can serve both of them. Okay, so that's your mom's. I'm going to set my table, which is later on, guys. I'm gonna show it to you how to set your table. You can include this in your salad, in your green salad. This is a okay, guys, my guest is here, so I have to make ready. Thank you for watching, and see you again tonight. Bye. God bless everyone.